Right, I've left you some chocolate in your drawer for when you wake up. Amy got it me, but it's your favourite, so I've saved it for you. I'll see you tomorrow. And don't be giving the nurses any jip, or you'll have me to deal with. I'm here for you, Mum. I love you.
Just wanted to say thank you for hanging in there. You know, for the boy's sake. Well, and for me and all, actually. I honestly don't know what we'd have done if we'd have lost you. So, you just concentrate on getting better, right? Do you hear me? That's an order, is that?